HPD is also looking for a missing woman. 40-year-old Tanita Frazier was last seen on November 21st in the 1300 block of James Street. She drives a 2004 red Toyota Highlander. If you know where she is, please call the Hattiesburg Police at the same number.